Watch the Birdie is a little film that I made while I was at Kinocrat. By that time, I had encountered my longtime friend Derek York, who, alas, is no longer with us, with whom I subsequently made two amateur, semi-amateur movies that I'll describe later. Anyway, Derek York and I worked at Kinocrat, and once we got the idea that we would take a 50-foot roll of 60mm film and make a little silent movie which would be cut in the camera. So the entire movie would be made on those 50-foot of film. 50-foot of 60mm is something like two minutes of shooting. So we got this idea that we would show somebody coming in to have their photograph taken, and they go to the reception and they say, so-and-so, I want portraits and this, and then they go to the studio and they'd be sat down, and they'd be lit, and the man would have a big plate camera with a bulb that you pressed for the exposure, and then they would leave, and 2 days later they'd come back and collect the photos at reception. So all that story we told, and we ran out of film. We got it judged pretty well, but we ran out of film just before we finished the scene of her collecting the photos at the end. But the main part of being set down and lit, because one of the three guys working there was quite a good stills photographer, quite a good portrait photographer. And that was their main business, doing that. Filmmaking was kind of an adjunct. Anyway, that was very interesting. And this film still exists. This little box of 50 foot of 60 millimeter, which we call Watch the Birdie.